control it. You need me to move it? You need me to move it? Back it up? Okay, cool. Now we good? That's good. Just need to prevent myself from having to bend over and grab my feet, Joe. This is perfect, right? Good spot.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? Oh, the ramparts we watched was so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and of the free and the home of the brave?
Welcome out, Tradition Tuesday, man. This is now our favorite place other than our homes. All right, before we go, before we start, we got some birthdays out there. We'd like to wish Quentin and Amber Dean a happy birthday. Also, Richie Foray, happy birthday to you. Love you guys. You know it ain't right. You know it ain't right. It's Tuesday. Tradition Tuesday, baby. Do that again, now, brother. My days are getting lonely. My nights are getting so sad. Haven't got a friend in the way. Oh, I'm feeling so bad. I want to shake it in the right. No, it just ain't right. She keep on chilling. Right. a little Bible, not a Bible, y'all. Here's another one for you. You are the first true love that I had. That's why you treated me so bad. Was a broken heart and new. For love that proved to be untrue. True. My whole time with you and I. Yeah. JC. world. Thank y'all so much for tuning in tonight. We see a bunch of y'all on live right now. Share the stream if you don't mind. Let everybody in the world know we're playing tonight. We got a couple more birthdays in the house. My little nephew, my godchild, Blaze, happy birthday tomorrow. How old are you going to be, Buck? 9. We also like to wish me and Brandon's mother a happy birthday tomorrow.
Happy birthday, Carla Ann. We love you.
It's her birthday tomorrow. My mama. My mama. All right, we'd like to introduce Justin Cornett, Denver Mayu. They had a long day today. Doing nothing.
We had a good day in the studio today, man. A wonderful day in the studio.
All right, let's get back to the music, man. Me is a shame. You think it's a game, or you're gonna get that tattoo, huh? It's going viral, dude, pretty soon. All right, we're gonna do it. We had a couple requests last Sunday that we didn't get to. Here's one of them right here. If you want something to believe, go and find yourself a toy. Maybe my time is too spent.
Lucy.
get no better than Tradition Tuesday, y'all. We're having a good time again tonight. We hope y'all are. All right, let's do some fast down a little bit.
All right, let's
like that meat.
Change your mind.
Mr. Brandon. Like a sparrow. soprano Devore. When your baby leaves you all alone and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am, baby. Cry to me when you're all alone in your room, and there's nothing but the smell of her perfume. Don't you feel like crying?
Yes, it hurt me to hold you. And if you they want to hold you. These arms of mine, well, you know they're lonely. Ooh, they're lonely and feeling blue. And if you
eyes don't cry. I'm a milk star.
Oh,
Jesse Cornette, y'all.
Let's get it. What you got, dude?
That was a little hashtag T99 for you.
Wasting days and wasting nights. I've left for you behind. For you don't belong to me, your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're the blame for making me blue?
Oh,
to love somebody. Y'all show your love one more time for Mr. Justin Cornett.
Thank you.
And also Mr. Brandon Foray. Called to love somebody, y'all. Thank you. Another one, right?
should do with a clown like me. Surely was a lightning door. got to tell my story. Turn a dream by the light. Come on and see my table where the dreams run free. Come gather round me. It could be love's company. And you lay I can die and all the birds. travel the world, and there's no other girl like no one. But she is to me.
She is to me.
And could you have a tendency to leave some people alone? Cause I wish you to do. I could hold, I could lie.
See you.